those days, I didn't have an artist to work with. I would go to Jimmy's house and have listening sessions. He was trying to help me figure out where I was going to go with my music. He would take me down to his garage. There was cassette tapes everywhere. And I remember him picking up his cassette tape. He pops this in, and I was like, what the fuck?